Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling. Hey guys, hooked on a feeling. Hey everybody, welcome. It's New Day Tuesday. I'm James. I'm excited. I don't often get to do New Day Tuesday, so we're gonna have some fun today. We are playing the very brandly newly released lead, Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series, which I'm really excited for. This is not sort of tied in with the MCU universe. I understand that. I know that. But I am just a giant sucker for what Marvel has been doing. So any excuse to get into their universe, regardless of which one it is, I will take. So I was very happy to see that Telltale was making a episodic game series like they have with The Walking Dead and a few others. For Guardians, so absolutely, I jumped on that today. First off, Zinran has just subscribed. That was during the intro there, featuring me with that 11-month resub. Says, so I don't know about this thing. Oh wait, so I don't know about this thing, but somehow I'm supposed to say something here about an 11-month sub. Oh well, here it is then. Thank you, featuring me for that 11 months. Wyberg, wow, those 5,000 bits. James, please sing the entire Game of Thrones. I was going to say Game of Thrones. No, that's Guardians of the Galaxy. Soundtrack, no, I will not do that. But, you know, good try. Thank you for the bits. And Psychic Catch-Up, with that 38 months in a row, says, it's New James Tuesday. Yeah. Really excited for this game. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. I will say right off the bat, I haven't really ever gotten into these Telltale games. Malk, 31 months in a row, hooked on a streaming. See, this is why I can't sing. 50,000 for James to sing? No. Thank you, Malk, for that 31 month. I appreciate it. So I haven't really ever gotten into the episodic Telltale games. I think I tried to get into Walking Dead. I think I played the first episode and then kind of stopped. Who knows? I can't really remember why I stopped playing that game. But I did. And I never played. I know there's like Wolf Among Us. And I feel like there was another big one recently. What were the other big Telltale? Yeah, I watched Adam play a pretty decent amount of Wolf Among Us because he played it here and I think on his home stream. So I definitely did a little bit of it, watched a little bit of that, but Batman, didn't James play the Minecraft? So you would think that I, James Turner, would have played the Minecraft one. I played the first episode, and then that was it. I never kind of got back into it, because every time I tried playing that game, I was just like, I just want to play normal Minecraft. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll try to go back and make this happen. Toran? I'm not entirely sure. But thank you. 8 months in a row. Do we get to play as Groot? I don't know. Let's find out. Boop. All right. Let's turn this back on. I just realized that the sub notification sound was muted because I turned down the music. And yeah, that was the whole thing. I played the first episode on stream. And then I never ever went back. So I'm hoping that maybe this time I get into this and maybe we'll play through this whole thing on New Day Tuesday for the next couple months. Obviously not every episode of New Day Tuesday. And I think if I continue to do this on New Day Tuesday, I will try very hard to make sure that there is something else happening that day as well in terms of somebody else streaming a game, just because I don't want, you know, I think this is like 5 or 6 episodes and it comes out over the course of a few months. So I don't want to just sort of take over New Day Tuesday for half of the next, you know, dozen or so shows. Oh, fantastic. That's been clipped and logged forever. Good. They're on a 3 to 4 week release schedule. That makes sense. Did I tweet? I feel like I tweeted, but I just want to make sure that I tweeted. Yes, I tweeted. Yes, the events page are currently up to date. I spent my morning kind of coming up with what I think is a new way for us to promote our streams and get the information that you guys want to you. So hopefully that will be something that we're going to start doing very soon. Something like exciting. It's just a new, you know, a concise and you know, thought out way to make sure that you guys know exactly what's coming up the next week. Any partner in crime today?
No,
I'm alone. I am all alone. I didn't ask for anybody to come in. So yeah. All right. Let's click to begin. Connecting. Checking for DLC. No DLC found. That makes sense. What am I hoping to open and play at the Amonkhet pre-release? I don't know. I kind of want to play, after looking at the cards, after, you know, getting a chance to sort of play around with them this past weekend with the pre-release, I really think that I'm going to enjoy playing red-green in this set. So that's kind of what I would like to do. Connect with, no, I don't want to connect with people. All right. So. Oh, damn. Such good. At least the music in this is good, too. That's fun. James is never alone. A small part of Adam lives within. Gross. Who told you about that small part of Adam that lives within me? Cyan Mig says the pre-release was awesome, by the way. Thanks for doing it. You're welcome. We love doing it, so it's pretty easy. I'm okay to just hang out here, just listen to some music. Yeah, I mean, I guess we'll find out if it mutes the VOD. Theoretically, it's not supposed to. Alright, so, we have got the episodes, the season pass. Let's go check out the settings here real quickly here. Controls. This seems pretty easy. Alright, let's make sure that we've got audio and video on, display subtitles on. Let's make them medium. Yeah, let's go medium. Hey, Retro Gyrnsey! With that 3 months in a row says, Woot, James! Thank you. Welcome. Welcome back. I wonder if licensed music is the next generation step in the war of game devs against streamers. That'd be a really stupid fight to get into, but sure. Yeah. Oh, graphics. High, ambient occlusion. Set the quality of objects self-shadowing from an ambient lighting scene. Oh, well, high. Depth of field. I like a depth of medium. I think I like this at medium, to be honest. Bokeh. Oh, yeah, we want that high. Yep. All right, I think we're good to go. All right, so. Hey, first big hungry one with that 4 months in a row says, first time watching New Day Tuesday and getting hyped about Game of Thrones G in a few weeks. Oh, I'm sorry, you meant Guardians of the Galaxy. Yeah, I'm super hyped for Guardians in a few weeks. It looks phenomenal. To be honest, I think I'm most hyped about Thor 3 right now. I will fully admit that I've seen that trailer probably about a dozen times now. Bokeh. What does bokeh? So bokeh is It's sort of a further step when you're thinking about sort of depth of field. When you see a photo with somebody, so let's say there was a photo of me, and in the background was completely out of focus, but you could see like light, like sources of light, but very blurry and sort of obviously clearly out of focus. That's what bokeh is. All right, let's do this. We've seen this enough time. Episode 1, Tangled Up in Blue. Thanos, the legendary Mad Titan, is only one of the Guardians' growing list, or one of the Guardians' growing list of concerns, as villains from all corners of the galaxy come gunning for Peter and gang. The bonds of this unique family of heroes begin to strain. And it looks like coming soon. So, all right, start episode 1. Adjust the slider so the logo is barely visible. Alright, so I want it to be barely visible for you guys, obviously. That's probably good. We want this to be a little bit brighter, because obviously we want, Whoa. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Marvel with Telltale Games. Hey, Hogglebase Bass, 4 months in a row. Thank you. The Rad Mix. So, not voiced by anybody in the MCU universe. It's all different voice actors, but oh so clearly inspired by the movie series. Oh, it's base? All right, I'll go base. Thanos is here. Thank you.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
We
ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord. Gah! Okay. Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet.
Okay,
when our
good.
Fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all.
Dear God.
We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
You're gonna owe us.
All right, space cops. But you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
So, I'm not one to play these kind of games where you have the choice to play them like Adam and be a complete douche. I respect his choice to do that, and I love him for it, but I'm generally wanting to play it sort of cocky, but do the right thing.
Peter!
Ah.
Looks like death out there.
Huh.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Too loud? How's that? James Paragon to Adam's Renegade? Renegade? Yeah, basically.
You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode? Quit! Pull! Now!
I did it!
Hey, Jimmy.
Woohoo! I threw.
And fixed! Onto the next disaster! And that is. Where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm
oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
Oh.
I am Groot.
I am Groot.
Groot says thanks.
Earth in one of those 50 bits. Adam and James are truly two sides of the same coin.
Flying my ship.
That wasn't even a Phillips head. It looked like a...
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of death.
Let's not die first.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
That doesn't look like Batista. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what? That wasn't very clear what I was supposed to do. I don't really quite understand what I was supposed to do there, but alright. I know I had one job, literally. Alright. I'm not entirely... on board with what they made.
Groot.
All right, not my best effort.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
I did it. I pressed E. Whoopsies. That's awkward.
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever!
Alright.
Stubby little arms!
Need a hand there, buddy?
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
Come on.
I like how Rocket can fix everything with his fists and a screwdriver.
Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
God damn, that gun's big.
Looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back.
Yeah. Hey,
ain't she a beaut?
She's still almost a little killed unstable. Us.
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing.
Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into a friggin' planet.
Yeah, that was my bad. Sorry.
So this is how I die.
My bad.
Uh-oh.
The mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
I like how he's just leaving us alone.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
That gun is huge. Wait, now where are we? Ooh, that's a Nova Corps ship. Tangled up in the blue, or in blue.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
It smells like popcorn. You keep trying to open that door, dude.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will. Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet.
And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major design flaw.
So's your face, Quill.
Oh, damn.
Man, that was terrible.
Oh, dear God, please don't restart. No. Try later, please.
No. Let's see.
All right. Drax, look at. All right. And okay. And Groot.
I am Groot.
You are Groot. Good job, Groot. Oh, what? Okay. Oh. I found a crack.
I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Oh, damn. Wait, what? Press E and Q to reach upper platforms by using the jet boots. Oh. That's kind of cool. Alright. Just keep looking at Drax until he gets annoyed to work harder.
Easy there, Shifty.
More Nova Corp ships. Graham!
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Whoops.
Peter, are you injured? Say something.
I meant to do that.
No, that was totally part of the plan. Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever, you gotta tell yourself.
I do have to tell myself that. Oh, Jesus. Let's maybe put the thing back that I broke.
No. What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
I found one of them.
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. Find you guys a way through.
All right. Massive door. Shoot!
Worth a shot.
Push.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
All right. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Let's go over to the Nova Corp here for a second.
I am officially creeped out.
Why are you creeped out? All right. Well, that didn't work.
Yo, Rocket.
What's up, Pete?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Wonder who you were.
Oh. Ooh, alien growth. Let's look at the alien growth. You should
Looks
get that
like
checked
kind
out.
Ugh, fungus. Maybe?
Looks like a bowling ball to me. Body. Let's go look at this rubble. Lick it.
Not sure
poke
what it.
It.
Like before, but this place got trashed.
Hee. This is Ooh. Pointing conveniently
now,
at the door.
That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
Well, I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah.
I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it.
Of course I am.
High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Wait, the what? Pardon me? Control to activate time scanner and okay. Okay.
Here we go. You look like an authority figure.
Oh. Whoa, Thanos is big.
Jeez.
Alright, well then. Up we go. And up we go. There he is. Look at. I found it. I'm a genius.
So this is where you landed. Ouch.
Stolen Batman technology. Oh, look at that. It's a helmet.
Bingo. ID chip. Got it.
Woohoo, found a SIM card. All right. I am a genius. What else we got over here? Bet you there's some other fun stuff. Meh. Don't care about the story there. All right. Cue it up. Wait, what? All right, let's go over here. Poor dude is right. All right. Open it up. Ha ha.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Stand back.
Good. Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
What? God, I'm good at this game. Opened up that door like it was butter. Puzzle time.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body. Powerful military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing.
Cool technology, probably.
I gotta get this thing working, or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
That gun better be worth it.
This baby'll sink.
That gun better be worth all the trouble.
Have I ever built anything less than incredible?
I am.
That's right. The answer is no.
Hey. I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Cool technology!
Yeah, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
Are you Groot?
I am Groot.
Yeah, you are Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
I can chew a lot.
More than I can chew? Yeah. You put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
I don't like how, it's payback time.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Ha ha!
Yes.
I give a great
revenge.
Speech!
Always a noble pursuit.
Yeah, eat poops, Thanos. I agree. It's like, and episode one over. Yeah, that's about right. It's like 6 hours later. Please cut away. We're gonna slowest elevator ever. It's a good Simpsons.
Well, this is the slowest elevator in the universe.
No,
you cannot possibly know that.
I want. I would have loved another cutaway to black and then come back and they're still in the elevator.
No, 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 please.
Oh wow.
Your suffering is ended.
Jesus.
At last.
What's that thing? That was a little bit of a weird cut. He was still walking towards whatever he was going for there. Hey, jackass.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Oh. That is not what
Childish
I want.
Childish insults.
Yeah?
I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Ooh!
Called it!
Dor, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
That's not very nice. Not gonna happen.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
Yeah, this is not tied in with the MCU. This is a separate story.
My turn.
This is for my wife and daughter.
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill.
Ooh.
I'll put it to good use.
Yeah. Q. Q. E. Oh. Ooh. Uh-oh. God, I'm good. So quick with these button pushes, you guys. Eat bullets. Whoop. Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. Dodged.
Rocket!
I know!
Good! I know!
You took everything from me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
What? Jumpy jumpy! Why slash to stab? I didn't get a chance to... Ooh. Damn.
Ah!
Uh-oh. Shit.
Guys, it's done! It's ready! Then use it!
Oh, God.
No weapon can kill me, Furman!
Come on! Clear shot! Gotcha! Yeah, boy.
No, I didn't even get a chance to do it. Alright, Groot. Yeah!
I am Groot!
Yeah, Groot, do it!
What is this mechanical nonsense?
Why are there three triggers? Here!
I'm pretty sure I hit E there.
I'm ending this.
Are you though?
You are a waste of life.
Alright, somebody get up and do something. Or did I just lose?
You have failed.
Nah, I'm good.
The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves.
I'm good. We're good.
The Galaxy is mine.
Smile, you son of a...
Did I do it? Did I kill Thanos? It's probably a pretty short game if I did it. Yeah, caught him monologuing. to be continued. I mean, if we're just gonna... What's up? Wait, what? Did we just kill Thanos? That seems unlikely. That's it. Marvel has no more movies to make. Oh, there's lots of more bad guys than Thanos. If this is it, I'm just gonna go play Minecraft, guys. Just an FYI. Kick him! Poke him with a stick!
No way.
Yes! Oh, we did get to kick him. Can't believe it.
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
I don't think he is dead.
Believe it, man! We rocked! Woohoo!
I am Groot!
Oh, a dream? That'd be pretty fun. Oops. Don't pick it up. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Oh, you touched it. You dummy.
Guess this relic is useless.
Huh. But this gun wasn't. Who dead? You dead.
Rocket, quit it.
Dead?
Yes. Oh, sec. Yes. I'll kick him.
Stop it, both of you. Enough.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more.
Yeah.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah. What do we do now?
Vacation. Yeah.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
I don't believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together?
No. Almost certainly not.
All of us.
Do
you think we would have been friends?
I have my doubts.
You did attack me the first time we met, so, yeah, I have my doubts.
Yeah, you make a good point. I'm not apologizing for that, by the way.
Did somebody grab the body?
You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends.
I would assume they took the body? If they left the body, that's just kind of silly.
Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy.
Or there could be another big buy.
Drax and Rocket. Even I might have a bit of a temper.
Yeah,
sometimes.
We already do that.
Are you kidding? We already drive each other crazy.
Okay, yes. But you found a way to make us work together. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
We Thanos now.
Yeah, no pressure.
Okay, could you guys all stop drinking from the weird goblet thing? It's just not gonna end well. Like, is it, like, why do they think it's a cup?
Chug that liquid, whatever that is.
Yes, I feel nothing.
Wow, that didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter.
He does look like Green Kratos. Finished.
I have long dreamt of this moment.
Let's drink.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now, I can join my family in the afterlife without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
You are Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family. That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs.
I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
You keep saying that. Can you stop drinking out of that?
Yes, yes, this is the gun that blew a hole in Fetters. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
So apparently they just drink out of literally everything.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell you're impressed by my,
cool technology. No.
Hey, nobody in the universe can do what I do, especially not any of you chumps.
Well, you're lucky I'm a good shot.
You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh. Ooh. And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo.
Groot's
focus
like, what?
On the stuff that really matters.
Making money.
What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit? I don't have to be here, you know. I can do just fine on my own.
That seems right.
Aren't you being a little rash? The party just started. You're already talking about Bailey.
You're the one who ruined it, Quill. Ah, I'm going back to the ship.
Rocket, come on.
I feel like
you all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
He can't quit.
I'm gonna need your help, Groot. We can't let Rocket leave the Guardians.
I am Groot.
Loving the house music, yo. Alright, time to go talk to more people.
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Quit being a loner.
Hey, Gamora. Quit being a loner up there. You know we killed Thanos. And we're heroes. What are you doing all by yourself?
I've got a lot on my mind. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
Whoa. God damn, Peter, you're a dick. Uh-oh. Bumped.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
Don't bring race into this? Yeah, let's just, I'm sorry.
Man, you know what? I'm sorry about that. I wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Did I ever play the Minecraft Telltale series? I played literally the first episode and then never played again.
Everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
Every time
I try.
The entire time I was playing that game, I was like, I just want to play normal Minecraft. So, I should go back and play it, though. It was fun.
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
Yeah, I guess
being upset is okay, Gamora. This has got to be a lot to handle.
At least I have all you guys to distract me.
Yeah, just end, pick a fight with the guy who just killed Thanos, right? Maybe he didn't get the news.
Thinking about Nebula.
Oh yeah, and Nebula.
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
No, I'm just gonna not react to that one.
Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won.
Jesus.
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
You did the right thing.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing.
Thanos was a bit of a jerk.
Get you, through.
You know, he was...
You making more sense than normal, Peter.
That's because I'm playing Peter.
Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in.
Ah, damn it.
There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind.
Well, it's somebody new to kill
them. She'll hunt us all down and kill us.
You just literally killed Thanos.
You don't know Nebula.
Just like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
You're gonna drunk call your sister and be like, yo, Nebs, totally killed Thanos. What?
Family.
Are you drinking without me?
Yes.
Hey, Drax. Where's Rocket? And Groot?
He left while muttering profanities about Quill. Treated with him. To what are we toasting? Perhaps to the fallen. To honor their memory.
Let's go to whatever comes next.
Whatever comes our way next.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged.
No.
Isn't that a little morbid?
Very well, to dead friends.
To whatever comes next.
Just wait, Drax.
Gotcha. Do 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 do. All right, passed out with. I don't know. The weird triangly goblet of death, I'm sure.
Hey. There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
What? We're in the same place that I was like a while ago.
We got a big, big problem.
They stole the ship. Wait, what?
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, they do have fans.
I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Wait,
well,
what?
I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after. Killing Thanos.
Whatever it is, I already don't like it.
Rude. You're making the rest of the human race look like jerks, pal.
Seriously, our problem
We're
is we can't.
Sell Thanos's body.
Oh my god. What is going on?
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There
well,
are people who would
if you sell
valuable.
It for anything, it's a profit.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector.
Of course it's a collector.
He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
That's pretty weird.
Okay, well that is very weird.
You got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you. Weird is the new normal.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps.
Hangover
for
Guardians of the
bounty
Galaxy.
On his head for years.
Nice.
Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line.
Ooh.
With the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
Who are we to
judge? We're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah, we're broke. And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent now.
As if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever
you want. I'm
gonna
not say anything here.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Uh-oh. Oh, she noticed my silence. No! Yeah, that's fair. Here we go. Let's go in my room. I'm going to my room. You are awesome. All right. Ooh, look at photo. It's a photo of me and my mom. All right, that was fun. Is that literally? Oh, there we go. Remote.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
I think that's literally a poster.
No, you.
That's awesome. All right, to lower deck, which is where I was. Yeah, it doesn't really look like there's much else going on here. Nope. All right. No, we have not seen Yondu yet. Hey, Zero Must has just subscribed via Twitch Prime. Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much. I don't feel like talking to Drax right now. Damaged panel. Sure.
Well, that's not good.
I'll leave it for future somebody. Oh, what is this? Stereo system. Yes.
Man, is everything on this ship broken?
Aw. I want to listen to music, though. Oh, let's check it out. Where did, like... You got the American flag there. That's kind of cool. Broken panel. Broken. Thanos body. It would be rude
Who
not
did?
To.
You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
What is going on? This is so weird. All right. Yeah, it looked like a trading card. Ooh, main console. What can I do with this? Literally everything is broken.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Okay. Do I want to go to the bridge? I don't feel like I want to. Let's go talk to Rocket. Let's talk to Rocket.
Hey, Rocket.
Hey, listen. I kinda maybe overreacted yesterday. Thanks for having my back with Gamora. I'm sorry about everything that went down at the bar.
I didn't really have your back.
I get like that sometimes.
You should apologize.
I think you owe Gamora an apology.
Yeah, well, I think she owes me an apology. Rodent. Ha! I got more than a few gems to call her. So what's up, my main man?
How are you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shank me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand.
Wait.
Maybe it won't be so bad.
Why
Some
do they...
Time off would be a welcome change.
Okay. Toughness.
Yeah. So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then.
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
Yeah.
So, what's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff.
Exactly, if they were buying, whatever.
When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that. Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
I don't care about the
I should get back to it.
Alright.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm 100% calling the collector, by the way. I am still kind of a greedy son of a bitch. Ooh, that was a good transition. I like that.
It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should
I don't know. Catch up?
What?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Awkward.
Oh, I'm gonna piss her off even more now. This is gonna be bad. Uh-oh.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Whatever you said to him last night really set him off. Now he's taking it out on the rest of us. So, something on your mind?
Sure.
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at.
I like how she can just call her. I think that's pretty funny.
Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
You're welcome. I'm terribly wise.
I do have all the answers, you know. Endless wisdom just flows.
Chronopticon! 13 okay. months, says Rocket, says boom! About the Nova Corps.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
Nova Corps?
I don't really like to talk about it.
Oh, God.
I was an assassin for Thanos.
Yeah.
I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents.
Yeah, I already knew that.
It didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
Oh, God. You're making this hard. I talked to Rocket.
I talked to Rocket. He actually, he apologized.
Was he still drunk?
Possibly.
Karfsma 778 has just subscribed. Still mad?
Still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch
Welcome.
His little tongue.
Thank you so much.
I may have been too harsh with him.
Yes, doing it.
He just
making everybody love each other.
So infuriating.
Everybody's gonna love everybody.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Oh, God.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
All right. Yeah, wait, so the Nova Corps gave the members of the Guardians amnesty, so why does Rocket still have a grudge with them? That goes back to Rocket. Yeah, I know. I know. I wonder if I can go talk to... Hold on, let's go talk to Rocket again real quick and see if we have any other options now. Probably not, but I'm just curious. Any... No. Well,
you still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back.
That's awesome.
I said I'm putting them back.
I should get back to it.
Why wouldn't the Nova pay out a bounty for killing... Yeah, it's true. It's a little kind of like, literally killed Thanos. How about you make us rich beyond belief? We kind of... I mean, I just want to... Yeah, I'm... Okay, we're doing this. Let's do it. She's gonna be pissed, but whatever. Okay. Oh, Codex. Drax. Cool. Uh-huh. Sure. Nowhere. Yeah, okay, I don't care about any of this crap. So. Oh, back to computer. Hold on. What messages do we have? Where are the... There's my mouse. I know you're regular here, but maybe too regular for your health, but you and your team bought an absurd amount of drinks and never paid me. If I let you get away with it, then everybody else is going to want free drinks too. Don't... Do me a solid and pay up. Hey, there's Yondu. Hey, boy! I've been hearing all sorts of craziness around the name Peter Quill lately. Like people saying you friggin' killed Thanos? I don't believe it. Oh, we got a message from Rocket. Having a good day? I'm just really happy that you're cranking around checking your messages instead of just calling the collector. Oh my god. Hey, PQ. Either something went wrong with Rocket's credit transfer or that fleabag pal of yours still hasn't paid out the scratch he owes me from the poker night. That's awesome. Universal Church of Truth, we need your support. Alert! The following message has been flagged as spam. Last year was the most faithful and rewarding year of the Universal Church of Truth as we continue to share the truth even with the filthiest and most undeserving non-believers across the galaxy. But not everyone wants to hear the truth. That's pretty funny. I believe! Nova Headquarters. This is an official inquiry as to the status of your team following the recent engagements with Thanos, the Man Titan. There are many conflicting reports circulating as to what exactly transpired on that Kree planet. Please let us know where you are or please let us know whether you're still alive at your earliest convenience. And from Cosmo. Lost jacket. One of you leave your jacket at a bar after cards if you're having a jacket. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Alright. Well, that's our messages. Alright, this is a big one. Collector or Novacore? Let me know in chat what you think I should do. Cosmo the dog, yeah. Alright. What do you guys think? What would you do? I'm not gonna do a straw poll. Nova, 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 flip a coin, Nova, 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 collector, collector, Nova, collector, greed is good, call collector, 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 good guys, collector, collector, Nova, I say collector is the right thing, Nova is the right thing, Nova's the right thing, and I like doing the right thing most of the time, but I still like the idea that he's driven by just as much by greed, too, so... We're calling the collector.
I mean, how bad could the collector be?
We're just calling.
Greetings, I'm Vili, the collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton, and that the body mass is at least 90% intact.
I'm not here.
You know, I'm hearing a lot of stipulations here. You better not be trying to lowball me.
I mean, I'm sure the Nova Corps would be interested.
No, we're quite interested. Send me your coordinates, and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Are you serious? Dealing with the collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It rarely does with creeps like him.
I made this decision to benefit us. Okay, all of us. And our wallets.
This is not about money, Peter. It's about building relationships. The Nova Corps could have helped us out.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora.
Then they'll say no!
Listen, I'll throw in that relic. Okay, it'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea! Then we can get even more units!
Oh, come on. Where did I put that thing?
Uh-oh. Wait, nothing is interactable here. What? Oh, there we go. The bag.
Bork?
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. This seems bad.
Peter!
Whoa.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
Yeah, that's fair.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
Oh, Mom's still sick.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you.
Jesus.
I mean, a kid practically shaves.
I could have taken him.
What? I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you.
Yeah, that's fair.
This can't keep happening.
Oh, yeah, not wearing a seatbelt.
I know, I haven't been home as much lately.
They didn't have seatbelts in the 80s.
I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
Those are just...
Then you know tomorrow
decorations.
You're apologizing to that boy. And ugh. I mean a real apology.
Fine.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo.
Life's
not always fair. What matters
yeah,
is
decorative
you do
seatbelts.
What's right. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective.
Are we going to climb a mountain? Because it's kind of nighttime. I'd rather not.
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful.
Those are some...
These last few months haven't been easy. For either of us. But, I'm not always going to be here. I worry
sad.
About you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll never stop worrying about you. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Exactly.
Mom?
Seatbelts.
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust.
I don't believe her.
I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future, you'll use your words instead of your fists.
No. I will.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
Fixed. It's the incurable cough of doom.
You fixed it. How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey! Hey, huh? Hey!
Whoa.
Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know.
Careful with that.
Okay. Hey, be careful with that. What? I'm just holding it. Relax. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Wait, what?
Hours?
Yeah, the collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost.
I did.
I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them.
I did see a ghost.
think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost, right? Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just, somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting.
Ghost.
You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Ghost mom. Whoopsies. God damn it.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
fantastic.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision.
What? Come on.
They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will.
Yeah, but this one's dead, so...
Being displayed in our museum... That is a status of high honor.
Just business.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the cold, hard units.
Oh, we never inquire as to the motivations of our clients.
Because they are often illegal.
Play nice, Gamora.
Show him to me.
I feel like the collector would be here. Like, come on.
What? You did not mention the extent of the damage.
Yeah, I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the collector with a giant hole in it.
How'd you think we killed him?
He will kill me, and then he will send people after you.
That doesn't make any
My
sense.
My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso.
He won't fucking care.
No one's gonna care if there's a hole. I'm offering you the Thanos.
Yeah!
I care. And so will my boss.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's a new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the mantle. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment.
That seems fair.
If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
Well, draw a gun instead.
No, wait, we'll take the body. As is.
Wait, what? Hey, Ashton.
You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable Woo-hoo! Future.
We've been in... Yeah, there's a Telltale game.
And that is how you make money. You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Peter Quill!
Uh-oh.
We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
Wait, what?
I am Groot?
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
Do not ignore us.
Us? You have something I desire.
Oh, goddamn.
The Eternity Forge.
No, this is mine.
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier.
Whoa.
I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
What? This isn't my fault. To be fair.
Is she an ex-girlfriend of yours?
No,
you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
Yeah, why are you interested?
You interested, Rocket? No! Maybe. I don't know. Let's see how this pans out.
Both of you shut up and start fighting back.
I'll protect the money. Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Uh-oh. Go, go, go. Dominate it. Got it. Got it. Stop just standing there.
How do you like that? Oh, hey!
Get the hell off!
Said, get off! Yeah. Hey, let go!
Oh shit, I missed that prompt. Whoa, what? Got it! Uh-oh. Love the music in the background, by the way. That's really great.
That's mine.
I mean, it might actually just be hers. To be fair.
No, no, hey, hey!
Rude.
We have what we came for.
Appreciate that they're...
Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we're there.
Oh man, I have to choose.
Ship red with blood.
Yeah, I take Gamora.
From the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
For me, that was not a tough one at all. Obviously, we take Gamora. A little bit of a slowdown there.
Peter!
Peter, Gamora. Kinda busy, Rocket. You need to know this! That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
I always fly into those rocks to see the animation.
There's the airlock.
Right behind you.
Well, there's the animation. Got her!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Wait, what? Why did it open? Alright, whatever.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Why would you take your... I feel like you would not put away your guns.
It'd be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
Back on the Milano, it showed me something. A vision. I was back home. And it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom?
They're gonna meet Leonardo DiCaprio.
We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
I'm as confused.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, maybe just need
peanut butter in
back.
It.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Locate Hala and retrieve the relic. Well, that's easy. Sure.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Alright.
Huh?
Oh. Well.
What the hell?
They know about me. Cool.
This is more tomb than warship.
We're sure they're dead?
We're sure they're actually really dead, right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species, but science cannot defeat death.
Can I do anything else with the computer?
Those glyphs are Kree, but I can't make out what it says.
Oh.
I can. Much better.
100% of stasis pods online.
Yep, they are not dead.
Ship was only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Area map.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there, which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
It's literally the one way in. Reset energy grid. Well, that seems like a good thing to do.
Diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa.
My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
I will look at question marks.
Hey, Gamora.
Secret entrance.
I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
I guess we could. Oh, listen. Sure.
There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in.
Yeah, I know. I
we
was
can't
just trying
risk
to.
Anyone alerting Hala?
Fine. Jesus. I just want to listen. All right, let's go. Enter the passageway.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must fight them. They cannot be far. Keep moving.
Don't worry about me.
Did you hear that?
No.
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift.
Secret tunnels. Okay. Well, they're gonna hear that. Jesus. Fine. Whatever. Why is he still wearing his helmet?
Peter.
Do not worry, sweet one.
Oh.
You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head.
Don't hurt her.
Do not test me.
Do not hurt
wait,
her.
Wait. Don't hurt her.
Very well.
Okay. Well, that was easy.
I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life.
Yeah, she's trying to bring back an entire species.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
Yeah, I feel like this person's pretty
really
good too.
You do not know how this works, do you?
Well, no.
You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Probably not.
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died.
Bob the Cool Man just subscribed by Twitch Prime. Thank you, Bob.
Will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you were just trying to bring your people back.
With you.
Oh, well, game over.
No.
Jesus. I got $20 that says we're about to see the end of part one here. And oh, never mind.
Hey Pete, I'm coming in. Hang tight for an ace.
Ow! Jesus! How are you still alive? What is even going on?
Peter! Peter, I'm here. Oh no!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Yeah.
Can't.
help it.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
I still don't. Yeah, I don't think he was bleeding. Certainly, there's no blood there. There's actually no hole. It just looks like he broke his shirt. It'll be fine. It's just a shirt, Peter.
Peter, what happened? Are you?
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
No, I still think this is probably coming to an end here.
This is
what time is it? Well, maybe not.
Which
never mind.
You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him. Groot.
Peter, no.
I know this is a flashback. That's the mom, right? Yep. Turns out, Relic... Whoa, what the hell? I think I just turned up my headphones quite a bit.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Yeah, that's better. Jesus, that scared me.
Your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this.
Wait, what?
Quills ain't no little babies.
What do you know?
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
Is it? Yeah.
I know a lot more than you think. You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get... I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper.
I don't...
Your ma roped me into taking care of you if something ever happens.
Are you Jesus?
Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I going to have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
And why should I trust you?
Because my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between.
That still doesn't... I need proof, dude. Come on.
So what's it gonna be?
What? I mean...
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here. Hey, you keep this up, and I'm gonna have to eat you.
Well, that's creepy as fuck.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord.
Mom?
I'm here to help you.
What is going on?
It'll be all right.
Help me how?
Help me? How?
I'll show you. Soon enough.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Why are you laughing like that? Come on, man. My shirt. That is a thick shirt. You and 89% of players told Drax he earned his revenge. Yep, I would assume so. You and 60% of players pushed Gamora to reconnect with Nebula. You and 16% of players sold Thanos to the Collector. Woohoo! Oh man. You and 76.3% of players made the promise to your mother. Of course you did. You and 81.4% of players chose to bring Gamora to Hala's ship. Yeah, that makes sense. That does not surprise me at all. Next time...
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. Thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Oh, Quill's been a pain in my ass since day one. Since minute one when he came aboard my ship. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
Who are they talking to?
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand.
Are they like recording
a... trying to mend things between us.
I don't understand.
I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
Oh, dear God.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians... we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Are they vlogging? That'd be kind of funny. Cool! Well, that is episode one of Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. So that was kind of cool. I enjoyed that. I thought it was fun. That was a little shorter than I think I was expecting. I think I kind of expected these to hit around the 2 hour mark. That was more like 90 minutes. So. Groot is Groot. GeoGuessr? Yeah, I've only been streaming for an hour and 47 minutes. I am unbelievably hungry, though. Let's turn that down a little bit. Alright! It is good music. They definitely got that right. Like, it's clearly just its own separate story from the MCU, but... you can tell that they're obviously, like, very much borrowing from that universe. In terms of style, obviously music, so that's kind of cool. Groot is Afrikaans for big? Oh, that's cool. What am I gonna eat? I have no idea. Modern Masters 2017 draft? That is no longer on Mitgo. We'd have to draft Cube, and I don't want to do that. So yeah, it's 10-2. I'm just trying to think if there's anything I want to do. I have a haircut at 5, filming at 6. I need to eat food. I wouldn't be opposed to play Crokinole. I would be opposed to streaming for a little bit longer, but I do need to get some food, so... Can we just spend an hour admiring James? I mean, you could. I could just sit here. I'll just sit here like this for an hour. Yeah, I mean, I could easily play Minecraft. Social eating? Ugh, I don't really do the social eating stream. I can't get behind social eating as a stream. As a joke, every once in a while, sure, but me just sitting here eating lunch is just like, no. He's no Adam. Dude, I know that. Say that, I'm gonna paint you? No. Early start on 9 o'clock? Just a little early. Telltale Minecraft? I could just do that. I don't know if I really want to play another Telltale game. I think that's probably going to be it for the day, guys. I don't mind hanging out for another couple minutes chatting, but that'll probably be it for the stream today. A little on the shorter side. I apologize. I thought it was going to be a little longer than that, but that's fine. I can go get food, come back. I have some other work I can easily do. Mini Askler? Sure, go for it. I'll go to the top of the hour. So, I'm gonna also do something here for a second. Hold on, 1 second. Let's go here. And let's take this down, and let's just go like this. Hello? Why aren't you playing? I am aware of where I'm playing? There we go. What is the pattern on my ring? It's just like a checkered pattern. It's kind of hard to see, but... What's being filmed later? The last scene required for the next episode of Commodore Hustle. How many secret projects does Lur currently have on the go right now? None. None currently on the go. That could be a lie, I don't know. No, wait, 12. Yeah, 12, that's the right number. What is your favorite mini that Cameron has painted? I don't know. I would have to go look at them. On a scale of 1 to 10, how would I rate the game I just played? It was a solid, like, 7. Like, I like the universe. I don't think I'm a crazy huge fan of the Telltale game. Like, I'm not the biggest fan of that kind of game. But I like the universe and story enough that I thought I'd give this a chance, and I'm intrigued, so I'll definitely keep playing this. how is progress on final? Yeah, not great, but we'll get there. When is the next speedrun one word? Hopefully very soon. I want to record a couple with Adam, hopefully this week. I need to talk to him and set up a time. How do you get your hair so curly and dreamy? Ugh, this is a pain in the ass, and it's why I have a haircut in 3 hours. Plans for dinner? Oh god, I don't know. I still have to get lunch. Commodore Hustle is still a thing? Of course it is. We put out an episode a couple weeks ago, and another one will be hitting sometime next week, probably. When will the next TTC air? I'm hoping that we can get one. We weren't able to record on our normal day because of the pre-release last week. I'm hoping that we get one recorded tomorrow, in which case it will be up as generally advertised on Wednesday, so tomorrow. And then if not, it'll come up a little later this week, and then we'll be back onto regular schedule next Wednesday, because we'll be talking about pre-release because we're all going to the pre-release on Sunday. How afraid of Kathleen am I? Terrified. No, I'm just joking. I'm not scared of Kathleen. Don't tell her I said that. Does Lur still make Friday nights? Yep, we're filming next, or this Saturday, actually. We are filming Friday nights, the new episode of Friday nights this Saturday. What is your plan in case of betrayal? I don't know. Dear James, my 1070 video card died, so I have to use an old card. Now my games look crappy. What do? Ah, that sucks, Ashton. Go buy a 1080 Ti. How lickable is Thanos? 12. Are you excited for new Star Wars? Yes. What is your favorite card coming in Amonkhet? I don't know. I'll get back to you on that one. I'll answer that on the pre-release episode of Tap Tap Concede. Will you ever grow a beard? No. Does Lur still make Friday nights? Yes. Where is the stream trailer? Wasn't able to make one last week. Might be trying something new going forward. You'll see. Can you cross your eyes? Yes. Milk or cereal first? Cereal. What is it like to switch to being full-time Lur? It's been good. It's been different. But it's been a lot of fun. I have so far enjoyed it. It has been, what is it? It's been about 5 weeks now. And it's been going really well. Who is your favorite Marvel character? God, I don't actually know. I'm a big fan of Black Widow. I also really like Hulk. Dr. James, if you could invent something, what would it be? I have no idea. Now that you're full-time Lur, can you have ice cream whenever you want? I mean, I could theoretically have had ice cream whenever I wanted beforehand. That's the joy of being an adult. Crack a pack. No cracks. No packs to crack. Sorry. When will the Desert Bus documentary be ready? I don't know, actually. I think the idea was spring, and we are now into spring. I know Russ has been hard at work at it, so I'm sure you can expect it as soon as he can possibly get it done. Will you do a Minecraft Super Hostile play? And if so, will you call it Enemy Mine? We are going to probably do... It won't be crossing the streams tomorrow. Tomorrow is Overwatch. It won't be crossing the streams next week. Next week, there will be no crossing the streams. We'll be doing another... opening a case of the newest set for YJ. We did that with Aether Revolt. We're going to try it again. You guys seem to like it, and it's fun, so no, but maybe the week after that we'll do it. We've been talking about doing a Minecraft Super Hostile on CTS for a while, so hopefully 2 weeks, but it could be three or four. Who knows? Do you ever have nightmares about Desert Bus in the weeks leading up to it? I have nightmares about Desert Bus all year round. Any clues for what the next Commodore Hustle will be about? What's a good clue? No. essentially it's a bonus AFK. Kind of. Dreamspan, 4 months in a row. Welcome back, Dreamspan. Thank you so much. Says, woohoo, I remembered to do the thing. I appreciate it. Who has the best hair in the moon base? I'm actually kind of a fan of Cam's hair. Cam might have my favorite hair in the moon base. Do you have a favorite band? I mean, I have a bunch of favorite bands, but no one in particular. I'll give you a band that maybe you haven't listened to very much. The Wombats are one of my sort of top bands just because I love their music. I think it's a lot of fun to listen to. You should go check them out. Is Fugi likely to be mine o'clock this week? I don't know. Maybe? I just realized I'm going to switch this over to IRL. And update. Ask. James. There we go. Updated. Who has the best beard? I mean, Paul or Graham, right? How often do you realize you're Canadian? Very often. All the time. Who is that? McGlazes. McGlazes? 6 months is getting my sub in before you pull the plug. Thanks for the stream. Appreciate it. Thank you. Ooh, Wombats did that one song I listened to 5 years ago. Yeah, you'll probably know them for Let's All Dance to Joy Division. That's their big sort of hit. James, your pick to win the Stanley Cup. Washington. Edmonton. That's it. I'm going to call Washington or Edmonton. Which moon base had the most spiders? That's a great question. I mean, it's not. It's kind of a terrifying question. Easily the last moon base. Moon base 3 had the most spiders because we had a proper, like, basement. So there was a lot of spiders there. In what order should we save the galaxy and get laid? Probably in that order. Save, then laid. Leafs out of nowhere? Please. The Leafs are not going to win the Stanley Cup. How many spiders is too many spiders? I don't know, 7? Which moon base is best moon base? This moon base is best moon base. You can pretty much say with certainty that whatever moon base we are in is the best one. Because we moved here for a reason. who has the best name in chat? Well, Delicious Biscuit Wizard, yours is probably up there. Yeah, the Wombats are a British band. Go listen to like any song of theirs, and if you like it, you'll like their music, and if you hate it, you won't like any of it. Switch game I'm looking forward to right now is the new Mario game. I don't play Minecraft on consoles. Which moon base had the best skylights? That would be 3 as well. How are those jet skis working out for you? Very well, Lord Hosk. I never actually built the Lego one. It's still sitting on my desk at home. I should do that. The one with the battery powered one, it kind of worked. What are the Desert Bus nightmares about? Just mainly about doing Desert Bus. You know, just generally, freaking out about it. This game. Abera 2010 has just subscribed via Twitch Prime. Welcome to the channel. Thank you very much. Is there any one room in Moonbase Delta big enough to theoretically do Desert Bus in? I mean, yes. I mean, we could do Desert Bus in any room. It wouldn't be comfortable in some rooms, but we could probably do Desert Bus in the Friend Zone. I don't want to, but we could. Mark 2 was... Mark 1 was a shoebox. Mark 1 was just a square room, about like 200 square feet. It was tiny. And then 2 was a significant upgrade. It was still a trash garbage hole that we made as good as we possibly could have. But it was great. 3 was a nice one. 3 was the like first proper nice office we moved into. And then this one is really nice. You know. We were able to come in here and actually make this place look really nice. So that's really cool. I remember Graham said that Delta was big enough to do Desert Bus or be the moon base, but not both. Yeah, that's probably about right. Like, we could do Desert Bus in here, but it would require moving and disrupting an enormous amount of this space, which would be a pain in the ass, which is why we don't want to. If money was no object, what would you buy for fun? Really nice car, probably. How long has the Lur Patreon been going on for now? How long has it been going on for, and how much of a difference has it made? It's been going on for, I guess, is it 2015, 16? So it's been going on for almost two and a half years. And it's made an enormous difference. It allows us to, you know, the support that you guys give us via Patreon and Twitch is huge. It lets us do what we do, right? So it's enormous. Moonbase 3 looked... Yeah, we were able to make Moonbase 3 look a lot bigger on camera than real life. Ideal DB venue? I don't know. I mean, last year's was actually really good. I don't think there is such thing as an ideal DB venue. Or at least I haven't found it yet. What sort of car? I don't know. Let's just go with an Audi R8 because I saw one on my way in this morning. It's true. Desert Bus 1 was in Bill's living room. Could you set up the upstairs storage space? Like, beg everyone and move things out for a couple weeks? No. We wouldn't do it up there. That would be way too... It would be cold and kind of gross and super echoey. Best game so far this year? Zelda. Easy. Yeah, Patreon is a huge reason why I'm able to do this. And, you know, we don't want to stop there, right? So... I haven't been able to sort of fully sink my teeth into it yet, but, you know, a big reason or a big thing that I want to be doing as a full-time member of Loading Ready Run is continue to grow our audience, right? So more people can do this. So favorite flavor milkshake, chocolate. Waffles or pancakes? God. It's probably waffles. But what was my favorite game of 2016? Uncharted 4. Idea lunch you should be eating right now? I don't know what I want for lunch. I might go get pierogies. I have not beaten Zelda yet, no. Am I going to GP Vegas? Almost certainly yes. Has Lur considered opening a franchised sub-studio in Vancouver? Not really. I have had some thoughts on things we could do in Vancouver, but not a franchised sub-studio. If money was no object, what would you want Lur to do? I mean, I kind of love what Lur's doing right now. Obviously, if money was no object, being able to pay everybody a really, you know, good livable wage so that we could be here every day making stuff for you guys would be fantastic, right? Like, that's the goal. What was my favorite game of 94? Let's go with NHL 94. Did they interview you for the full-time position? No, they did not. Although that would have been a fun interview. Why do you think you would be a good fit here? Well, I've been here since literally day zero. Good point, you're hired. Would Lur consider doing a feature film? I mean, certainly it would be something we could consider. I don't think it's really something any of us necessarily want to do. But if given the opportunity, I'm sure we wouldn't just say no. Which main event are you going to play in at GP Vegas? I will probably try to play in the limited GP, but I don't know. I'm more interested in just coming down and meeting everybody and hanging out with friends and playing side events and yeah. How much am I paid? $1 million. True story. Not actually true. Are any of the Lur crew planning on making it up to PAX Oz this year? I hope so. I know Graham and Kathleen had a bunch of fun there last year. It would be really cool if more of us could go out. Dear Dr. James, should I buy the History of Draft package at GP Vegas? It looks kind of kick-ass. I don't think it's anything that I would want to commit to, but if it's something that you're like, yeah, let's do this, then you should totally do it. Would Lur ever hire an in-house props costume set piece maker? Yeah, we're a long ways off from that, but it would be cool if we could. All right, couple more questions, guys, because I went longer than I said I was going to. It's true. Go home and eat? I'll go and eat in a second. Calm down. How many fingers am I holding up? 4. What would be the biggest hole in the staff that you'd want to fill? It's tricky because when you work here, you don't fill necessarily one specific role, right? Everybody here can do almost everything that needs to be done here in some capacity or another. So, me being here doesn't mean I'm just doing exactly this thing every day. It changes every single day, so. What other Minecraft YouTubers do I watch? I don't really watch too much Minecraft on YouTube. I watch a lot of Minecraft streams. Sevidus being the biggest one. I've been watching him for years. I've hung out with him a few times at PAX. He's a really good guy. I also watch Bacon Donut. He streams Minecraft, obviously, quite a bit. I also watch Soren from time to time and Wild. Those are the sort of four Minecraft streamers that I watch with any sort of regularity. Who's my favorite superhero? God, I don't know. Do you ever miss the old LRR cast podcast? Sometimes maybe, but it's not something that I long for. do I know the status of the Desert Bus for Hope documentary? I do not. I know it's being worked on. I know Russ is busting his ass off on it. And I know that he wants you guys to be able to watch it as soon as he can get it done. So, I would expect an update probably pretty soon, hopefully. At least to let you guys know where we're at. NHL picks for tonight? Who's playing tonight? Alright. Montreal wins over New York. Columbus picks up, brings it back to 3-1 for Pittsburgh. And Edmonton beats San Jose. Those are my picks for tonight. Have you thought about doing DB twice a year? No. Never. Ugh. No. The idea of running smaller charity events throughout the year rather than one big one at the end of the year is certainly something that has crossed my mind, and I'm sure it's something that's crossed other organizers' members' minds as well. But no, it's not something that we would ever do. Certainly not at the size that they are right now. We would never do a Desert Bus the size it is right now twice. I would die. As would literally everybody else. Could you fathom a year-long Desert Bus? I mean, we always joke about, like, could you do Desert Bus as a full-time job? Like, you come in and you do your 8-hour shift and then you leave. But that's how we actually make money. So we're streaming just 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, but we take 8-hour shifts. I don't think I could do that for long. I'd try, though. All right. 5 more questions. They don't need to be good ones, but they do need to be questions. Go! Question 5. You guys are 70... from 2,000 patrons on Patreon. Gonna do anything for it? It's something that I've been definitely thinking about, but we haven't nailed anything down yet. What are your plans for Desert Bus for Hope in the next 2 to 3 years? Keep doing it in some form or another. What is your official job title? I don't have one. What would I do for a Klondike bar? I'd walk to the store and buy one. And finally, burgers or hot dogs? Burgers. All right, guys, that's going to do it. Does it seem that Desert Bus has more crashes in the later years? Absolutely it does. I'll answer this one just because it's an interesting question. Desert Bus has absolutely seen more crashes as the years have gone by because, A, Desert Bus continues to grow. It continued to grow for 10 straight years. And with that growth came more and more distractions throughout the event. So it's easier to lose focus on the game. And thus, more crashes. Also, introducing new technology. Cool technology, like the device has definitely lent to crashes. And I think just sort of a realization that the game is not the most important part of the stream. It's there. It needs to be there. It's something that that sort of ties everything together, and it's the central theme. But it doesn't matter if we get 20 points or 1 point. It's not the point of the show. See what I did there? So, yeah. Yo!
I think producer or managing producer.
Yeah. I was thinking Lord and Savior.
Sure.
Lord and Savior.
Did you beat it already?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that didn't take long.
Uh-uh. I beat it, and I've been sitting here talking to chat for about 20 minutes.
Oh.
So it was a bit of a shorty game. I knew that these things were, like, shorter, but I figured they were, like, 2 hours.
All those Disney games came out today.
All the Disney games?
The Disney Saturday Morning Remaster Collection.
Is it on Steam?
I think so. I don't know. It's like remastered versions of, the Disney Afternoon Collection.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's DuckTales, Chip and Dale, Tailspin, and Darkwing Duck.
Alright,
literally came out today.
That's kind of funny.
I shouldn't have told you on camera, because now chat will want that.
I know. I'd be okay with it. I need to go get food, though, is a problem.
Alright, well, go off, take a break, come back. If you want, or just don't.
Yeah.
Chat doesn't own you.
I don't know.
You don't own him.
Oh man, we want that. All right. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna head off now and go get some food. It's 2:17. I could probably be back online by 3, but then I need to go offline by about 4:30 because I gotta go get my haircut. So I don't know. We'll see. I might come back and play some more games. If I don't, enjoy your afternoon. Have a good day. Go watch some hockey because there's nothing better than playoff hockey. Hey, coming up tomorrow on the stream, we got lots of good stuff. I'm here 9 a.m. tomorrow morning Pacific with some 9 o'clock. Myself and Uno and Fugi hopefully are going to keep playing some Minecraft. I think it'll be a lot of fun. Tomorrow is Watch and Play. There's been some mix-ups over the last couple weeks with them switching it and then the calendar getting mixed up and stuff. But yes, 100% Watch and Play tomorrow. And then on Crossing the Streams tomorrow night, Cam's going to be here playing Overwatch with a couple of the other folks at their respected homes. And they're going to be checking out the new event going on right now, which is pretty sweet. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. So stick around for all of that tomorrow. It's going to be a good day. Thanks to the new subs, resubs, followers, the bits. Weiberg, if you're still here, appreciate those 5,000 bits at the start of the show. It's a good way to start it. Got me going. Appreciate it. You're all awesome. And have a good day. I will talk to you later.